Hey there, you'd better sit down for this. I've got some news. A week ago, Bernie went missing in the Arctic. I know. I only just found out. Apparently our illustrious board of governors decided it was best not to tell anyone while the search parties were still out looking for him. But a few days ago, they called off the search. And they hadn't found him. So, they had him declared legally dead. Just so they could sell off all of Bernie's zoos. Everything, from the aardvarks to the zebras. They didn't even wait for Bernie's daughter, Emma, to get back from overseas before they cashed in. They offloaded the whole company to a slimy hedge fund manager called Dominic Myers. Mark my words. He only wants the zoos to help buff out his tarnished image. Anyway, I guess he's your new boss now. Not mine, though. He fired me. Good luck. I know you'll do your best. I know you'll protect the animals.
Ah, there you are. First, let me say how sorry I am that we're meeting in such awful circumstances. I was a great admirer of... Benjamin. Wait, no, Bernard, Bernard. You may not know this, but we were actually very good friends. That's why it's going to be such an honour to continue his life's work of letting people pay me to see animals. I can see you're still sad, though. Perhaps this will lift your spirits. I'm making you senior zoo manager. It's a position of great responsibility, although these same wages. I've also bought a new zoo which you're going to be in charge of. It's a bit of a fixer-upper, but it's nothing you can't handle. All you have to do is make the animals happy, get those annoying protesters to leave, expand the zoo of Scotch, adopt a grizzly bear and a Siberian tiger, make sure the zoo is extremely profitable, and then just pass a teeny tiny little inspection. Trust me, you'll have more spare time than you know what to do with. Oh, and also you have to research some bears or something. I forget the details.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. It's such a relief not to have the sound of those protesters in my ears all the time. I wouldn't mind so much if they paid to get in. Still, despite those losses, my accountants tell me you've hit the profit forecast. Good news, my friend. This month, you get paid.
Thank you. Thank you.